Learned to find me in the past. I don't have time for this.
Thank you.
time is running low. You ready? I've been thinking, Kaileena. There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
The Empress. Where are the sands? What are you doing? You've trapped us in here!
I am sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
The Empress!
I told you to leave, and yet you kept coming back. I began to wonder. If you could change your fate, perhaps I could change mine.
Your time would be better spent seeking sanctuary. Next! Next! This is too easy!
I had hoped the Dahaka would kill you. I had hoped Shadi would keep you from the island, or the towers would finish you off. I even cursed the sword I gave you. And yet you did not die!
Why would you do this?
I already told you. I have foreseen my future, to die at your hands. But like you, I've decided to change it!
Not quite.
in your future, and it does not do any good.
No harm, Kaileena. But I must finish this.
You are a fool, Prince. No matter what you do, you still fail. Just as I have tried, and just as I have failed.
I am sorry, Kaileena. I must return to the present. Despite all the warnings that I would fail, I have vanquished the Empress and prevented the creation of the Sands of Time. I have defeated the Dahaka and fate itself. It's time to find a way off this rock.
No! The Empress die. She never created the sands. There should be no Dahaka. And yet it still pursues me. What has gone wrong?
Those who fall. power of the sands of time. Most found only death. Myself among them. But the Mask of the Wraith gave me a second chance to travel back through time and change my fate. This mural shows the impossible. But the Mask of the Wraith gave me a second chance. There may still be hope. You had your chance to take me. You won't get another.
Attack him now! Do as you are told and kill him! Assist me!
A sword. Now how do I reach it? Run while you still can!
Here was luck!